Hi everyone, it's me Kamal again with you with the next edition of CBBC. We are at Sheikh Rashid Hall, World Trade Center. As you could see in my background, there's a huge queue waiting outside to enter the hall. We've just done an opening with Jackie Shroff and Chunky Pandey for our event. And we are ready to go inside and show you what do we have exciting this season. You know, just hold on, let me be careful while walking. Guys, I'll just point out where the celebrities are roaming around right now. If you could see onto my left-hand side, there's a huge crowd and paparazzi, you know, cameras following them everywhere. That's where Jackie Shroff and Chunky Pandey is there. And I know it's very tough for me to go into that area, but maybe I'll get you a glimpse of Jackie and Chunky later while we're done with this entire coverage. Let's move around and see what exciting do I have for you this event. You know, as usual, we've got a lot of merchandise for women, especially, you know, watches, sunglasses, jewelry, accessories, and handbags as well. We've got a cosmetic brand such as Arkansas, Orla, and then Avon. It's for the first time we've got Avon on board with us. Avon, you know, it's a multi-level marketing strategy that they have it. They've got nice products, nice cosmetics, and then again, the prices are unbelievable. They've got accessories, handbags, everything. Besides that, we've got another brand of shoes here. These all are made in Brazil, Dumont. I'm sure you must be aware and familiar with the brand. Copa d'Arte, Via Uno, and the price points are like 50, 75, and maximum is 100 dirhams. We've got nice watches of Swarovski, Michael Kors, Nina Ritchie. Again, the prices of these watches are like 70, 80% off or 90% off. I don't know, are you a fan of watches or sunglasses? But I'll take you to the sunglasses section next. We've got sunglasses from Prada, Fendi, Gucci, Emporio Armani, Ray-Ban, Montblanc. There are a lot more names, which is hard for me to recall and remember. Sorry, I got scared. Hope you are not. This is a sunglasses section again. As I said, you know, Chopard, Valentino, Roberto Cavalli, Carolina Herrera, Montblanc, Tom Ford, Police, Chariot, Calvin Klein, Nautica, Oliver's people. I'm getting breathless now. This is again, you know, we have guest handbag section. Guest handbags are more than 50%, 60% off from the retail price. This is again a current collection, which you do see in the stores as well. And I'll show you a moment. This is the area where celebrities are going to sit and give an interview to the media. I'll show you later once they are here, and if possible, maybe I'll try to get them live for you guys as well. We'll move on to the other sections of the hall where we have exciting brands such as Aldo, Nine West, Crocs, Charles & Keith, Naturalizer. If you can zoom in there, you've seen Naturalizer shoes, one pair, 99, handbag, 49, wallets, 99. And again, yeah, on to my right, I have Paris Hilton. The price starts as low as 85 dirhams, and as high we have is 195. You know, it's just an amazing deal and steal. So if you want to pick something favorite for your girlfriend, wife, sister, or even a neighbor, you can come and pick. On to my left, I've got Nine West. Nine West, buy one wallet at 69, buy two wallets, it's 99. See the prices in the collection, you know, it's amazing, guys. I'm sure you wouldn't regret if you come here. You know, Lent is going on, and during this time, you know, we ask forgiveness for our sins from the Lord. But you know, I'm sure the reason we ask forgiveness from the Lord, because we have hurt someone, we have, you know, made someone get angry on us. So it's a right time again for you to make them happy and make them feel good by coming and shopping and giving them a gift, you know. And at the same time, you're saving a lot of money, you know. They wouldn't know that you bought at a low price and you're giving them a value which is of higher merchandise. Here, we've got June footwear. One is for 99, and we've got two pair for 169. I'll ask you to zoom it, please. Just see it, you know. One for 99 and two for 69. Again, it's a steal deal, guys. June London, it's a nice brand. Must have it for a woman. And all those kabayans, I would say, mainly, you know, they love Toms. Toms, I've got a price of 129 for one and two for 199.
I don't want that sole. I want this sole.
On to my left, I've got Nautica. Nautica, the prices are crazy. You know, if I have to go through it, it'll take a lot of time. But I'll ask my colleague to zoom it for you so that you can see the price point. The lowest price point we have is for 29 dirhams. And the highest we have is three pieces for 199. You know, guys, anything for men, be it a pant, jacket, shirt, If you buy three pieces, that's just $199. So it's not only for ladies, even for men's, there's a nice collection that we have it, and you can buy well. On to our right, we've got cosmetic section, and the brands that we have is Glossip Milano. And which of the brands do you have here?
Bottega Verde, Glossip, and Inglot.
How are the prices?
5, 10, 15, 20.
What? Dirhams, dollars?
Yeah.
Dirhams. Guys, amazing. You know, girls, if you're fond of makeup, I'm sure I shouldn't be asking you're fond of makeup. You need to have a makeup, you know. Come and visit us. You can take advantage of the prices as low as 5 dirham, 10 dirham, and highest is 15 dirhams. I want to see baskets full of shopping, you know. The section, we've got watches, and it's all about watches. There are brands such as Ice, Paris Hilton, and a lot more. There's a flat price, one piece, for 149. So pick anything from this section, you just need to pay 149 for one watch. The next section we have got is Kitson, and the Kitson. The lowest price starts from 9 dirhams and the highest is 99 for a bag. I don't, if you're a fan of this brand, do come and buy it. I don't know much about it, I'm sorry. On to my right, I've got Pedro and Charles & Keith. The price points of Pedro and Charles & Keith, let's zoom it onto this section, you know. One for 150, which is still okay. I mean, I would say it's not the great price, but yeah, the moment you go for two, it's 200. And the moment you go for three, it's 250, you know. 250 for three pair of shoes, guys. It's a steal. It's really a steal. It's really a steal. Ah, okay, so it's not necessary you need to buy three pair of shoes. You can buy one pair of shoe and two handbags, or two pair of shoes and one handbag. It's just up to you what you want to do it with. Where do I go? Let's move on to the next section and then to the yellow. This is Athletes & Co. They've got footwear for men, women, and kids. New Balance, it's 99 and 69. Oh, I love this price point. Guys, if you're a fan of New Balance, then this is the right place for you to come and pick it up, the favorite pair of your shoe, at a low prices. We've got something amazing for the kids as well, and the price point for the kids are starting. It's 5 pieces for 99. I mean, come on, what's it? 20 dirham per piece. You're from this section?
Yeah, yeah.
Even if it's a set, like a pant or a shirt, yeah, it's 20 dirham, right?
20 dirham, yeah. So something like this.
It is amazing. Like if you're shopping for gifts, you're going back home on vacation, do come and pick. And I'm sure for the kids, you know, you need dresses every month or 2 months. And on to our left, we have Garage. Garage has amazingly low prices. 2 pieces for 45 dirhams. Okay, come on, it's 22 dirhams and 50 fils per pair. It's a steal, man. I know why I'm using this word, steal, but you know, it makes sense and it pass on the right message, because the prices are so attractive and lucrative that you wouldn't mind going buying more than one or two pairs. Now we'll move on to, you know, always this section gets so crowded. It gets so crowded, you know, that we need to put in additional manpower and security to control it. I hope it happens the same this time, because the prices for Eldo is like men's slippers, 69. Eldo men's shoe is 129 and ladies' footwear just 89 dirham. Guys, it's just 89 dirham for a ladies' footwear for Eldo. And handbags of Eldo, one for 99 and two for 179. Same as the accessories, one for 19 and three for 49. The prices are way attractive. It's way attractive. These are Eldo shoes for men, women, and then on to our left, I would request my colleague to zoom it for you, please. This is Aeropostal section. You pick any three pairs, you just need to pay 99 dirham. Any three pairs, be it pant, t-shirt, sweatshirts, whatever it is, 99 dirhams you need to pay. Let's go on to our right-hand side. That's the favorite section of all the ladies we have it here. Eldo accessories and Eldo handbags. Ah, this is where you're going to get a huge crowd. If you don't want to get into the crowd, come as soon as possible, because as soon as the day passes by, the crowd will start building up. We've just opened the door. That's the reason you don't see any crowd here in the section. But the moment, you know, it's like 12:30, it'll be jam-packed. I'm sure those who are favorite and fond of Crocs, we have that brand as well. We have that brand is also available here. And the prices for Crocs are, for all kids, it's 69. For women, it's 89. And anything which is unisex is 99. I'm sorry, for men it's going to be 99, not 89. Okay, the brand from Shoe Studio, they are having the brand name. What brand names do you have?
बच्चों की दुआएं बहुत हो गए. The children like him. I'm very happy that the children sees a proper innocent soul. आंखों में ही देख लेते बच्चे पहले. बराबर जानवरों की तरह. There are क्या? Sorry, you want to talk on this? Anyway, thanks for talking about my son, and I hope all of you go and see it. And
that's great, guys. I am excited to take you live now.
बाकी कुछ भी
Yes, sir. I need to take you live one of
them. हाँ, ले ले भाई, live ले.
Thank you so much. Guys, we have got Chanki Pandey with us and Jackie Shroff. Do you want to say something to our Gulf News viewers?
Gulf News?
Yes.
Mamma mia, main hu Chanki Pandey, is wal big brand Carnival shopping kar raha hu.
Guys, paisa khatam ho gaya. Good to see him here. Sir, abhi aur khatam karna baki hai.
Kiska jeb marega?
Wish you can do it here. Hi, we've got Jackie here with us. Guys, Sir ji, you want to say something for Gulf News viewers?
Definitely, all my affections. Nothing to say, salam, and all my love to you and affection to you. Nice to meet Laila ji and Vijay Bhai out here with the program CBBC.
Yes.
I think good luck to them, and I hope they come to Mumbai or Pune fast and give good brands to people with lesser money. बाकी कुछ बोलने का नहीं है, जो भी है मेरा बाबा लोग के चंकी बाबा ने मेरे को यहाँ बुलाया और मुझे खुशी है कि वो अच्छे अच्छे जगह पे मुझे ले जाता है और लैला से मौका मिला मेरे को. लैला, would Laila like to say something in Arabic?
You want in Arabic?
Yeah, better.
Yes, if you can say something, please.
طبعا أقول لجلف نيوز أول شيء إن نحن موجودين في هذا الكرنفال في تخفيضات حلوة في براندات حلوة وأسعار جدا مميزة تقدرون تزورونه ومتواجدين في المركز التجاري.
Oh, lovely.
Laila, I actually want to ask you one thing.
Guys, what, earlier my colleague talked about, I mean, he spoke about Tiger Shroff, right? Yeah. When we have Jackie here, let's talk about Jackie for a while. Guys, I want to know how many of you, especially women, are crazy for Jackie?
Are they?
Whoa! Wow!
Jackie!
Wow!
Wow!
ऐसे लोग सेंस ना बुझ पाए
कुछ गलत ही बुझे
नहीं धीरा धीरा
प्लीजी बोलने का
बट लैला आस्क यू दिस I look like a spendthrift.
Thank you so much, guys.
What's your favorite shopping thing that you buy, and how
do
you actually shop?
And shop
do you, do you go you. Online? You go to Carnivals? You go to stores? Where do you actually go to?
Here or anywhere?
No.
Actually, I like